Commander, the orcs have struck an...
Flagged on the map, Commander.
We will blaze a trail of blood straight there.
Keep boasting, and the blood will be ours.
Devastator Marine here, within.
Scouts here, still engaged.
Let fly.
is!
Brothers, we need Commander, we do not yet have additional field generators ready. You need to wait until your next deployment to secure another strategic asset.
Enemy located.
My service is not over.
Beneath me feet! Move in for the kill! Yourselves for me, bomb! Dangerous!
Enemy destroyed, Commander.
Another greenskin dead.
Make ready for extraction.
Let our enemies beware, for victory is ours.
Well done, Commander. We have found crucial evidence among the remains of Skykiller and Gutwrench's orcs. Both had recently visited Fellhammer Mine in the mountains outside Argus. Whoever is stirring up the orcs must be using Fellhammer as a base of operations. Commander.
Who's that in the sky?
Up the valley, Commander. Get to Fellhammer Mine and find out who is stirring up the orcs.
Movement on the ridge. Gone. But those were no orcs.
Here is the convoy. The orcs slaughtered them.
We will avenge them. Keep moving.
Orc gunners on the ridge! Get to cover!
Fury from the sky! Cut them down!
Sergeant Thaddeus, reporting for duty, Commander.
Did you have a...
Commander, my squad can use our jump packs to land right in the middle of those gunners. They're no match for us in close combat.
Gunners eliminated.
Commander, there is a communications array nearby that we should secure for the chapter. Strategic assets like these grant us combat advantages and allow us to more easily reinforce in the field.
I will run a scan on their defenses. Commander, the orcs are well entrenched at the main entrance. A frontal assault would be unwise.
A jump, some grenades, and we're in, Cyrus.
And right in the sights of the whole orc horde.
Assault squad ready.
Command. Destination confirmed.
Brother.
Move on to the next target, others.
Full assault, then. Strike hard and true.
It is done. Move on.
Positioning. Jump to that position. Take your position, brother.
Excellent, Commander. This array will provide us with valuable combat intelligence in future operations.
Fellhammer Mine is close by, Commander.
Guards killed where they stood. Someone else has gone through here.
Swiftly! Before the humans arrive!
We cannot allow one obstinate orc to derail Ossia's plan.
You get spooled, Scar Killer and Gut Wrencher!
This cyborg guy says you ain't even orcs at all!
Now the humans join the fray. The fools cannot see the true threat facing us all.
Not Space Marines 2! Time to leg it!
Eldar, and a warlock leads them.
Commander, the Eldar must be the ones who have been stirring up the orcs. Kill those Eldar before they escape. Eldar, we stand, and you have fallen.
Let our enemies beware, for victory is ours.
This is a grave development, Commander. The Eldar are evidently provoking and influencing the orcs. Their involvement is hardly good news.
They claim to be stirring up the orcs to combat a common threat. What could that be?
I would not put much stock in what the Eldar say. They are deceitful and manipulative by nature.
That they are, Tarkus, but the Eldar aren't fools. The warlock you defeated may have been guiding the orcs here on Calderas, but he was only one part of a larger plan. We are receiving reports that the Eldar are stirring up the orcs on the nearby Typhon system. The Armageddon will take you to Typhon, so you can engage the enemy there. I will relay all distress signals we receive from Typhon back to you.
Thank you.
Commander, this is the Armageddon's navigation display.
Go have some fun.